Welcome to another 60 Second Answers. The question is how to keep the layers in the correct position after hitting the make it button. To find the answer, we need to understand four design space functions. First is group. Group allows you to keep your layers together on the canvas so that you can move or resize them as one. However, this does not keep them in place when you go to make it because it allows for several different colors to be grouped together. Attach keeps everything together in the exact way that they are arranged, but it turns everything one color since they will be cut out of the same material. With attach, it's important to note that each piece will remain separate, so there will be cut lines between each object. Weld is similar to attach, where it will change everything to a single color, but it will also turn each layer into a single shape so that there will be no cut lines between the objects. Last is flatten, which will turn the entire image into a single layer flat graphic, which is used for print and cut. Remember, a Cricut is not a printer, so you will still need a printer for those projects. Hope this helps.